Paxton Lynch is now in a league of his own. On Saturday night, Paxton Lynch played in the XFL. He started a game, but then was benched.
Thanks to this, Paxton has now hit a grand slam of being benched in the NFL, USFL, CFL, and now the XFL. Michael Balco on Twitter pointed out that Paxton is now the only quarterback to ever be benched in the NFL, CFL, XFL, and USFL. So, I don't know if you say congrats here, but you're certainly one of a kind, Paxton.